Good evening. After dozens of scholarship offers, McDowell basketball standout William Jeffress Jr. made an official announcement on Tuesday morning through Instagram.
After thinking about all of the incredible opportunities, I narrowed my list down to a handful of outstanding universities.
That place is the University of Pittsburgh. That coach is Jeff Capel. My heart now beats for the city of champions. Hail to Pitt.
And with that video announcement, Jeffress Jr., with his family around him, put pen to paper and officially signed to become a member of the Pitt Panthers basketball program.
It's close to home, you know, it's in my backyard. I got my family right here. We got my support system, got my friends, the people of Erie, the people of Pittsburgh. Everybody's just really excited, and I really felt the love, especially on my unofficial visits. Not only that, but Jeff Capel really instilled his belief into me even before I believed in myself. Sophomore year summer, when coaches were first able to call us, he called me. He was one of the first people to call me and sat me down at a 45-minute conversation about his vision of where he sees me, what type of player he thinks I am, how great this program could be, and if I work for it, how great I could be.
Once the decision was made public, Jeffress Jr. conducted several interviews, either over the phone or through Zoom. Despite having several high-profile programs being interested in him, Jeffress Jr. is relieved that the recruiting journey is over.
The process was exciting. The process was fun, but at the same time, it was stressful too. But you wouldn't change it for anything else. So I'm really excited and happy that I've got it down and got it done to the school that I want. My family's always incorporated into all of my decisions. Usually the decision is brought up to me. I like to hear everybody's opinion. I like to hear what everybody thinks, but that usually doesn't sway me in any sort of way. At the end of the day, they understand that it's my decision. So I pitch to them back what I feel and how I like what I want, and they pitch right back to me. So it's kind of like a mutual push-pull, and more than nine times out of ten, we come down with the same decision. I'm really just excited to step foot on campus and really start working with the guys and the coaches, working on my development, meeting new people, making new friendships and relationships. I'm just really excited to be a part of the University of Pittsburgh.
Hail to Pitt!
Hail to Pitt! Pitt!